You get another offensive possession.
Get it in. Holiday a three. Off the rim. Korkmaz going upstairs. Tie up or foul?
Wait. Oh, he got a foul. Tony Brothers called a foul on that.
The officials are taking a look at this. Korkmaz got to it first. And Antetokounmpo believe that it's a tie-up. Literally, he ties him up and lifts him off the floor at the end of the play. Korkmaz holding on for dear life.
Yeah.